But let me tell you that we are in step when it comes to the causes that bring all of us here together, the Police and Fire, Widows and Children's Benefit Fund. I've supported the fund with each of my predecessors, and now that I'm mayor, unfortunately, I've taken those dreaded middle-of-the-night calls that come with the job, the calls that tells me one of our finest or bravest has fallen. And so I appreciate even more strongly the important work that Rusty Staub and Steve Downheiser did. These two guys really have made the difference and keep this going. New Yorkers are very fortunate people. We live in the safest big city in America with crime and fire fatalities at historic lows, and that's a tribute to the skill and bravery of the best police officers and firefighters in the world. And so long as I am mayor, we'll always do whatever it takes in the way of equipment and training and outstanding leadership like that provided by Commissioners Kelly and Scapetta to make sure that they can do their job effectively and safely. But we all know that despite what we do, the jobs will always contain an element of danger, and the fact that so many brave men and women are at risk as part of their daily lives says more about their character than words really can say. They earn our gratitude every day of the year. I've always said that the ultimate thing would be that they are just the first preventers and not the first responders. And they do a great job at preventing fires and preventing crime, but sadly, we're always going to have both. And so thank God they are there when we need them, and I think taking care of their families is the very least we can do when something bad happens. When the members of our FDNY and NYPD and Port Authority police lay down lives so that others may live secure, it really is something that we should never forget. And that's what you're doing. You're providing for that by contributing to this fund. This